You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the distance between two points. The distance between the two points is the square root of 14,585, or 120.768. Let's solve it step by step. Plot the two points and calculate the distance using the formula. The coordinates of point 1 are x1 equals negative 17 and y1 equals 43. The coordinates of point 2 are x2 equals negative 73 and y2 equals negative 64. D is the distance between the two points. The Pythagorean theorem tells us that taking the square root of both sides leads us to the distance formula. Plug the coordinates of the points into the formula. x1 equals negative 17. x2 equals negative 73. y1 equals 43. y2 equals negative 64. Calculate the expression inside the parentheses. Simplify numbers raised to exponents. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the distance between the two points is the square root of 14,585, or 120.768.